Hi there. Good morning, children. Today we will continue with grammar lesson number 4, pronouns. Let's start with workbook exercise, page number 16. First of all, write today's date, that is 14th of October 2020. Question number B. Underline the pronouns in the following sentences. Number 1. He gave me the books. Now here the pronoun is he and me. Second number. I gave him a pair of shoes. Now here the pronoun is I and him. Third number. She put on a new frock. Now here the pronoun is she. Fourth number. Please give them money for their entry ticket. Now here the pronoun is them. Fifth number. We went to meet Rajat's grandfather. Now here the pronoun is we. Let's move to the next question. Question number C. Look at the words in red in each sentence in column A. Choose the best pronoun to take their place in column B. Number 1. Our dog Tipsy was sleeping. Now here, Tipsy is the name of dog, and for dog, the pronoun which we are using is it. It was sleeping. Second number, my mother sent us outside. Now here, mother is female. So for female, we are using she. She sent us outside. Next, number third, my brother was playing with the ball. Now here, my brother is boy. So for boy, we are using he. He was playing with the ball. Fourth number. The ball was big. Now here, ball is a thing. So for thing, we are using it, it. It was big. Fifth number. My brother threw the ball. Now here, my brother is a boy. So for boy, we will write here, he. He threw the ball. Number six. My sister caught the ball. Now here my sister, we will use she. She caught, ball is a thing. She caught it. Next, question number D. Choose the correct pronouns from the bracket to fill in the blanks. Number 1. The teacher called me dash went to her immediately. Now here the pronoun we will use is I. Second number. Selena wants to play football. Dash loves the game. Now here Selena is a girl. So we will write here she. Third number. Radha will not go to school. Dash is not well. Radha is the name of a girl. So we will use here she. She is not well. Fourth number. The dog was happy when we played with Dash. Now here dog is the name of animal. So for animal we are using it. Fifth number, Mrs. Naidu said to Mohan, Mohan, Dash are a good boy. So here we will write you. Next, question number E. Write the correct pronouns in the blanks to replace the underlined nouns. Number 1. Rahul and Ankur like to play volleyball. Dash like to play volleyball. Here pronoun will be they. Second number, Monica stood first in her class. Monica is a girl, so we will write here she. She stood first in her class. Third number, the dog wags its tail when the dog is happy. Now here for dog we are using it. The dog wags its tail when it is happy. Fourth number, Nitin came but Supriya could not. Now here Nitin is a boy, so we will write here he. He came, but Supriya is a girl, so we will write here she. She could not. Number 5. Diksha and I study in the same school. Now here we will use we. We study in the same school.